come for adult 3 advises that the following video has been classified PG. Parental guidance is recommended for young viewers.
Today, my beautiful little brother Bailey and my beautiful older brother Brown Puppy are going to be talking about their Invader Zim romances. You probably already heard these before. I'll give you one example. SADAR. Now, you know what SADAR stands for. Sim and Dib Romance. Yes. Who the friggin' hell thought that up? Sim and Dib? Yeah. Do you know why, Bailey? Do you know why Sim and Dib Romance? Why do you think someone might have thought that up? They would have thought that'd be sweet that Sim and Dib might one day love each other. Yeah, but I don't think it's very good. They're both enemies. They're both boys. They're enemies. They're both boys, and they're not boyfriends or anything. It's just, no offense to SADAR fans, but Slim and Dib romance is just weird and disturbing. They're both boys, not boy and girl. Sheesh. Ooh, girl and girl, then yeah. Yeah. Next one is SADAR. Slim and Tack romance. Oh, yeah, Tack is the one, the new girl that came to school, and, yeah, Slim liked her, but then Slim found out that she was an Urken soldier, Urken invader, like him. Yeah, you know, Slim and Tack are enemies, because Slim did something very bad to her, they ended up stuck on a planet for many, many years. I think it's still alright, the Slim and Tack romance is alright. Yeah, and this one, SAGAR, SAGAR, some people might say, yeah, Sim and Girl romance, or Sim and Gag. Okay then, we put a lot of you, some of you would be saying, yeah, Sim and Girl romance, but then a lot of you would be saying, yeah, Sim and Gag. Even though Gag doesn't really care for Sim, someone made up a SAGAR romance, I don't know why. But yeah, it's really no point in that, SAGAR. Gag does not really care for Sim. I don't think they'll ever love each other, really. Yeah. Meh. Well, I don't think Sim really cares for her either. You know, some people be putting up deviant art pictures of them together, but yeah, nah, it's alright. Yeah, and the last one, SAGAR. This one's another one. Sim and Girl romance. Should be, yeah, SAGAR. SAGIR. That's just SAGAR, Sim and Girl, no romance. Yeah, Sim and Girl romance, I think that's pretty sweet. Oh, Sim and Gag, I mean, Girl, deep down his heart loves him very much, but Sim thinks otherwise. Yeah, well, I don't mind Sim and Girl, between Sim and Girl. He's robot and it's Sim and Girl, master and robot servant. Yeah, which I think pretty sweet. And I don't mind that, really. Yeah. That's what Barry and I think of the Invader Sim romances.